Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to download your Facebook Messenger conversations. Specifically, I'll show you how to do this on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Facebook Messenger is a great way to stay in touch with family and friends. While it's not intuitive, Facebook does make it possible for you to download your Facebook Messenger conversations. You can do this through the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. However, be aware that this will download all of your Messenger conversations over a defined time frame, and all of the photos and videos from those conversations. Now let's walk through the steps to download your Facebook Messenger conversations. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon along the bottom of the screen. The menu screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of the menu screen and then tap Settings and Privacy to expand that section. Tap Settings in that list. The Account Settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Your Facebook Information section and then tap Download Your Information. The Download Your Information screen appears. Step 5. Tap Deselect All to remove the checkmark from all of the options for information you can choose to export from Facebook. Then, scroll down the screen to find Messages, and then tap the radio button to the right of Messages to place a checkmark there. Step 6. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen. Adjust the date range, format, and media quality options accordingly. I'd recommend leaving them set to the defaults, which is to export all of your data in an HTML format at a high quality. Tap Create File when you're done. You'll receive an email from Facebook letting you know that your request has been received, and you'll receive another email when your file is ready to download. Step 7. Navigate back to the Download Your Information screen in the Facebook app and then tap Available Copies. A list of all of the Facebook information downloads you've requested appears. Step 8. Locate the download of your Facebook Messenger messages and then tap Download. The zip file containing the backup of your Facebook Messenger messages will be downloaded to your device. Extract the zip file on your device, which will be a single folder. Navigate through this folder to see all of your individual chat threads, photos, and videos associated with your Facebook Messenger conversations. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.